SARTechs are away, ladies and gentlemen. The search and rescue technicians have jumped out of the Hercules and now rush toward the ground at over 125 miles per hour.
Can't see them, though.
Canopies open, large orange ones, so that should you need help from the search and rescue technicians, you know they were there. Let's watch now as they descend right to show center here in front of us. Sergeant Darcy Keating and Norm Penna. Technicians are trained in diving under the water, skydiving through the sky, mountain climbing, whatever it takes to be able to get to where you may have gotten into trouble and need help. Too many times every year they're called to serve, and we're awful happy they're there. Trained in first aid and medical, as well as what you see them doing here today. Search and rescue technicians will land and then be extracted. They will be hoisted aboard the Cormorant that you've seen take off just a few moments ago before 13 Squadron Greenwood.